Hey, you guys, I'm just giving you an update on my fever. My temperature now at a normal temp. It's 97.3 or 97.6. I forgot. All I know is that it's normal now, thank God. So I want to thank all of you guys, and I'm praying that it don't try to spike again. But so far, apparently everything I've done has still kept it down. I just took some medicine that has fever reducer in it, so hopefully that will stop me from catching another fever like I had earlier today. As you guys can see, my little baby boy is right here, nursing his mommy back to health. He'd been laying in the bed with me all day, and he was in the bed with me yesterday too. A matter of fact, I took some pictures yesterday, and I will post those at the end of this video. And I wanted to show you guys this. I know it's after Christmas, but I checked my mail and I got this out, and it could not have came at a better time. What is it? You said mommy can only show you, baby. Mommy can only show that pretty boy. Let me show you guys what's inside. I've never seen this before. I love what's inside. Not radar. You cannot let mommy show everybody, baby. You gotta let mama show everybody what's inside of the card. You got to let mommy show everyone. Don't show off, big boy. Here we go. Maybe he won't smack it again. But I want to thank the person who sent me this card because I just love this. I've never seen nothing like this before. I don't know where they found the card at, but thank you so much. I love it. I'll still keep you guys updated if I start running any more high-grade fevers tonight or anything. But I just want to tell everybody thank you for checking on me throughout today. And to tell the person who sent me this card, thank you, that I love it so much. It is so beautiful. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.